My name is Sue Williamson. I'm an artist from Cape Town in South Africa. Started my professional life as a journalist, and in the 70s and 80s in South Africa, I was quite involved in various activist organizations. And there was always this push to get information out and to share it with people. And I still have that kind of urge. I think it's partly journalistic and partly that if I find something interesting, I'm sure that some other people will also find it interesting. So that I like to have work that makes people think a little bit, perhaps not forcing people to think about it, but just putting the information out there that they can take or leave as they like.